Hi everyone, my name is James, and I'm Sal Tank Engine. Also, I got a plush, but I don't want to really give out my name, it's kind of a surprise. Okay, now let's unbox it. Well, I thought it was going to come out on the 24th of August, but it came out Monday 16th, so let's open this thing up. Also, I took a little peek so I can know it's not one of my monsters. I'm just gonna cut this out. So it's a Pikachu Luigi, as you can already tell. So you may be asking or something like that. Wait, what's a normal Luigi or something like that? Did you order a normal Luigi, I think? Well, I was originally gonna buy a Luigi plush. Then I got a bead. Well, I put £7 in it, and the same guy already put £7, I think, hours ago, so, yeah. F for respect for me, because, yeah, it was kind of painful losing a Mario Party 5 with Luigi, plush, and a bead, because these are kind of expensive these days and rare. Well, it's not kind of rare in eBay anymore, so yeah, let's unbox this. Okay, we have the Luigi. I'm sorry, I forgot. Okay, I'm gonna make a video about this, so, yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot to move the camera to my voice, like, the dot online and then dot on my iPhone 6. Okay, let's continue recording. So, I'm gonna make a video about him spinning, okay. I'm gonna end this video quick because I think I don't have enough storage space. It was made in Mario, Pikachu, Nintendo, Pokemon, Nintendo at Pokemon Center. Well, I think that's a fair in Japan because Super Nintendo World, yeah. I know it has nothing to do with it, but I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna make a video about him. So yeah, let me just show him. Here's the front, here's the bottom, here's the back. Come on. Here's a sideways, here's a top. Okay, I'm gonna use them for my videos. Also, it's kind of tiny, so don't expect, if you're ordering, don't expect him to be big. Okay, I'm gonna use Pika! And also, I'm in my bedroom right now. And so after when I unboxed this, I found out I think I'm the first person to get this Pikachu Luigi in the UK. I'll buy